Okay, here she is so far, and I haven't gone to the store for, I just used what I had around the house, so I'm starting on the skirt area, and this hole is the magic ring, so once I slip it over the bottom part of her body, I'll be able to cinch it up to make it fit her waist, so it's working out pretty good. It'll be a long time before I get a few layers of skirt and dress and hat going, but I'm pretty happy with her so far, and she's happy too. Well, here she is again. Her whole body has the red over it, and I didn't really have enough red to continue with red, so I've got the skirt part in lacy white, and I've still got to make that longer because her arms are too long for the too long yet. And then I'll make a lacy white scarf, I think, and the hat I think I'll go with red and a little white trim, or vice versa, I don't know. Try them both. I think I'll make her a basket of flowers too. I haven't decided. This has really been a pain. This part is easy, you know, the doily area, the dress. Building her body was pretty tricky for me. On this collar, this body part, I had to crochet, over crochet according to the site. And when I stiffen this all up, I think she's going to be pretty cute. I don't know, I put the back of her collar up like this, so she's going to be so sophisticated. It's been fun.